Day two, it's a wrap. Kirsty TV in the house. We're literally in my house. So my apartment is like a bomb has hit it, and it's just been a wonderful, great day again. I'm learning heaps. I feel like I'm on the steepest learning curve. We've got a completely new crew here today, which has been really exciting. I feel like constantly we're stepping it up and the shoots are getting better and better. The guests have been phenomenal. I honestly just can't thank them enough. It's amazing that people are willing to come together and support your cause and be part of the journey with you, and that they're just willing to be so open and honest and vulnerable and share their stories. It's been inspiring for me to be a part of and have them help us. We did a couch segment, which has now moved to the dining table. That went really well. It was great having two different crews here that helped out with that. So everything is just going along so well. I hope you continue to watch, and we can keep bringing you great television.